Let's not take life for granted. Think of the people who are affected. People are dying, and more people are getting sick. I drove to the mall, West Edmonton Mall, the largest in North America. Look, this is the park. This is the food court. As you can see, it's empty. All the restaurants are closed. Completely empty. never seen this before. This thing is real. It needs you and I to be responsible. Lord, have mercy on us. Forgive us.